But first, kite flyers are preparing for liftoff. On Sunday, hundreds of people will gather on Bull Island for the Dublin Kite Festival. This morning, I joined a professional kite flyer to get some tips.
Oh, let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send.
Colourful kites and creatures painting the skies of Clontarf.
For me, it looked a bit like a dragon and it looked really cool. It's just amazing how you can get that in the sky.
When you send it flying up there, all at once you're lighter than air.
This Sunday, the Dublin Kite Festival is set to return to Bull Island for its fifth year and promises to be bigger than ever.
Well, Dublin Kite Festival has been brought to us all by Dublin City Council and it's taking place this Sunday from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Dollyman Strand, North Bull Island. And it's totally free entertainment for families and it's suitable from age 2 to 92 and it's just pure, pure great fun.
Now, if you've never flown a kite before or you're just not very good at it, there will be plenty of experts on hand to help you get it off the ground.
Fly a kite.
Expert kite flyer Andrew Beattie is the only full-time big kite flyer in Ireland and the UK. He travels the world putting on big kite shows. This year, he's already brought his show to Dubai, Kuwait, China, India and France. For the Dublin Kite Festival, Andrew has set himself a challenge.
Well, we're going to have a great time just because the sun's coming out. But my challenge is to put as much fabric in the air as possible in whatever space I've got and whatever wind I've got. Really looking forward to it.
A number of awards will be presented at the event on Sunday, including most aerodynamic kite, most beautiful kite, and funniest kite.
What kite have you got here?
A crocodile.
And is he easy to fly?
No, he keeps going all over the shop.
The Dublin Kite Festival takes flight from 11 a.m. this Sunday.